want to see that walk. Do that Beyonce walk again. No, that's how you walk it today.
Keep going. Go closer. Don't let me stop you. Yes, keep going.
Yeah. This is actual spring water. I'm sure because I'm not good stuff, isn't it? This is the good water.
Oh, my God. Oh, what time is it to know, man?
Yeah, I get early, isn't it?
Isn't it? Right, I know. I have to be mad when I'm married, right, I know.
Oh, she want to go in a pool.
I'm going to the pool, nice day.
Hands down. Right, in there. Chop, chop it. Hey,
champ.
When the thugs. Hey, I'm left here, I see a pool. Good morning again, guys. Leaving Orange Bay, going to St. Elizabeth. Today is the wedding. So. Yeah, I leave out and now, you see me? So I there said in a minute, you see me? Thinking you know, it's a morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, world.
Good morning, world.
Alright. Okay. Pick up my boy Reese, just now. Father Reese.
Wild,
eh? Wild. Stinky. This is the blessed water in Jamaica. This water. You see it flowing up from the ground right here. This is where this is the head of the spring, where it's coming from. Yeah. See, blessed water, Ashley. Blessed.
So yeah, it's this section now. You can't go inside like no foot allowed, isn't it? You only can use your hand. You're never allowed to wash your face or else. So as I hear to them catch the water and drink, isn't it? So this is the actual spring water. I'm sure because I like good stuff, isn't it? This is the good water. See if it's stinky. Stinky, drink this. Please.
I need it. Good water, right? Yeah guys, so we're there here in Little London,
Bubu crib.
So, been here for a minute waiting on Bubu and his wife, you know, she just fly down, you know. She actually came down because, you know, the boss want me to help him to propose to her, you know, like to get everything organized and shit. So yeah, we're there here, we stay here, our vibes out a bit. Yeah, so we're there, see what Bubu deal with. Why am I take so long? What could have caused this, guys? Right,
so, as may I tell you now, may I check out where Bubu are do so long, but we can't find him. In the day, this side, where if we are going to win? Like, this nigga have too much clothes. So, yeah.
Now I'm all free.
Guys, this is the link up session with Bubu and his wife meet. My wife, is the meet. Yeah, dog. Beautiful, oh my God. Isn't that beautiful, guys? It is. Outside. Yeah, guys, so the Ibada.
Hands down. That food.
You guys are rich, I said it. Right on my granny, you know.
Top chocolate.
Yeah, guys. I licked my spirit a while ago. We gotta make a quick run, cuz. So if we all get ready for the. You wear the wrist.
Where we come from?
Rally. Yeah, guys, so we are leave. Now we'll get ready, you know.
Nothing in our way, I say, no. You can do it. Peter Bubba. Clap your heel, save it up, player. Clap your heel, let's do it.
Yeah?
Nah, man, I lie. Oh, what time is it to know, man?
Yeah, I get ready, you see me?
You see me, right, I know. What do we man, we are married, right, I know.
Yeah, so we're there. I go and cool off, you see me? Wait for the ladies, them, to get ready. Oh, dear, you know, if I... You guys, my run coming here, so I see ladies, them, I get ready, you know? Bubu, you say ready already?
No,
Reese, you're not putting on the clothes?
Alright.
No, man. School them, man. The school them, man. I forgot to put on my jewelry them to the school them, man. Yes. Shark head. Everybody, I get ready. I'm putting, you know. Go ahead, we know. So, sister Mark. Now go for Jen now. Sorry. Kai.
Yo.
Good?
Yeah, man.
Alright, get ready. Princess Ashley, you're hot. Welcome to Jamaica, where the sun is always hot. Oh, yeah, guys. So we go pick up Auntie Jen a while ago, you know. And there I go on the road. Go back, go meet up with the rest of people, them, you know. Cause the wedding is 3 o'clock and it's like 2 o'clock already. So like a bit of rush, you know. Yeah. Say GPS don't work in Jamaica. GPS does work here, guys, so you can't lose. You just gotta look for like popular places. Yeah, Princess Ashley. Father Reese. Jenny, Bubu are late as usual over there.
We don't have it in, bro.
Hey guys, so we just reached. We're there, cool out a little bit because Jamaica hot. So we're there in that tree.
Jamaica, alright.
Don't get extremely
hot. Cascliff come.
Now sweat.
Right, yeah. Now, right now, we install the AC.
Oh, that looks like Disney World.
Double. Farmer settings.
No,
we fully bucked down today. When you see we bucked down, you know what time. Where's you gonna see this? When you see this? And that! Somebody last name watching in trouble! Here comes the bride! Come here, sweat! Hold on, let me run.
Ashley.
Looking good. Looking walk. Walk. Want to see that walk? Do that Beyonce walk again. No, that's how you're walking today.
This is not the wedding march, it's just because I have on the heels, you see me?
So you guys reach and we're here. Everything that take place in the back, we're about to grow in the just now. And TM is here. Everyone is here. Yes, ma'am. Now here. When the thugs. Hey, I'm left in ICF home. Stand
at attention. Go.
Watch Baba go lick one. It's getting ready here.
Sorry, it's up on the video.
I try. Sorry. See him help every time. Jokes.
Yes, it's a match. Everybody
has one money.
What's
up? Take a sip.
Actually take a sip, yes.
This afternoon in Colin with the love of Abigail and Gary, as they will now solemnize their vow. Our Heavenly Father, we are grateful for this beautiful afternoon. We are grateful for the gift of life. We are grateful for the gift of marriage.
I have a faith that can move mountains, but do not have love.
I am nothing. If I give all I possess to the poor and give over my body to hardship, that I may boast but do not have love, I gain nothing. Love is patient, love is kind. It does not envy, it does not boast. It is not proud, it does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrong.
Okay, you may hold both hands. You're a religious man, right?
Yes.
You like the songs, right?
Yes.
You know this song, "The Lord is my shepherd, I see who I want." Well, the problem is, if you talk a little extra, you might get in trouble, right? Because if you say that's not what the song says, it's as if you're not wanting what you're seeing. And if you say that's what the song says, you're not.
There is signs to give Abigail, so Mr. Gabriel.
To have and to hold and squeeze gently.
Yes, yes.
From this day forward, in prosperity,
yes,
and adversity, in sickness,
yes,
and in health, to love and to cherish, according to God's holy words, until death do us part, and thereto I pledge to you, my one and only princess, Abigail,
yes,
all my love,
yes,
and loyalty, dedication, and commitment.
Come on, give him a more. Give him a round of applause. I don't think she would hold up anything from you after you got done that. So what, let's try it out. I mean, you know, in our world, it's changed. I call upon these persons.
Here present.
Yes, very strong.
To witness that I, Abigail Gabriel Sanderson,
yes,
do take Gary Guard O'Neill Brown, to be my lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold, squeeze softly, from this day forward, in prosperity and adversity, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, according to God's holy word, until death do us part.
I do declare in the authority of God's word that you are religiously married and you are husband and wife. In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit.
don't turn to anybody else but the wife. Yeah.
You left out? Oh, no, 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 where are you left out? Put on the boss glasses. No, I'm look rich. Yeah, guys. This one busy all day, marching, playing roles.
I'm tired.
She stepped down out of the leaves. Oh, she want to go in a pool.
I'm going to the pool, but it's
dirty. It's dirty, man.
I should
have
put it.
Yeah.
And a lot of money. Take that sip right. We'll be right back.
Front end. How about this one? So who are the 38 years together? 40 years together.
Yes,
40 years.
Whoa! Round of applause. That means you have the
sister Sam. A woman of virtue who grew her boys very well. Her hopes to be the best mom to your children and your family's extended by one. God bless you. Raise your glass and your drink to a toast.
Say it again.
For Mr. and Mistress Brown.
All right.
I was one of
Yeah guys, so wedding kinda over and everybody having drinks, you see me? Oh, they're on the balcony and chill.
Lick your back from that bottom, man.
Lick
your
lick.
Lick
your
back. Come and see what you're struggling. You saw me swing a while ago.
Right. All right. I know you're messing that thing.
Stop it, boy.
You see that, right?
I'm gonna stop it, boy.
Bad boy Bubu say, I'm gonna get a room tonight. Yeah. Father is, go check out the place now. Yeah, guys, so go check out the place and see, say it's a nice view. My dog, the Bubu.
Good view.
Father is. Yeah. The view is nice. And on the room, nice day, isn't it? Yeah. Place is nice, guys. Place to be, yeah. So the place called Cool Rooms, isn't it? Santa Cruz, Saint yeah, Elizabeth, man. Guys, check it out. Def.
Place to be, man.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, I'll bring them inside. Some jokes. Young people. Official business, isn't it? No jokes. Guys, they just reached back. Everybody said they want more food, more liquor. Easy.